Hey y'all, what's up? It's Mimi Quarantina, and today we will be reacting to something that dropped 23 hours ago from XXL, you know, freestyle rapper, whatever. His name is Aurora Anthony. What I do, freestyle, XXL, you already know what it is. Let's get into it.
Free Chris, RIP Crook. I'm from a gritty city. Where it's either nifty with the pen or nifty with the semi. I got my niggas with me. 100 fucking wolves and we on them. The alpha wolf with no fucking collar. His face stays solemn, it's the king of the autumn. Spitting napalms and Nagasaki bombs. Yeah, his rap's Johnny Cochran. Deciphering all the doctrines and freeing all the niggas that's locked in for being internet popping. You don't love him, well, love this. Don't crucify my error, just watch this. Mm. Pop mix with nonsense. I'm not chist, but toxic.
I like the way he sounds, first of all.
I hand a ball on the fucking beat. When you speaking to a killer division, it's Clarice. I'm silencing the lambs, you niggas is barely sheep. Defying all the plans and saving my family tree. My heart, I'm Autumn Anthony, straight to the Ali. Straight to the Ali.
I don't know about you guys, but I'm definitely liking this one. The other one we reacted to, he was okay. I'm sorry. But this one right here. Okay, first of all, I would just like to say there's no doubt that this man has straight bars, okay? Like, I'm analyzing him with my ears while I'm listening to him. There's no doubt. He definitely has bars. So check off that. As far as uniqueness, I would definitely say he's definitely unique, because as soon as he started rapping, I don't know, he gives me those old Tupac Biggie type vibes. Like, his raspy voice, I love that. And he could definitely bring that into this era. Like, that's something that we're missing. I definitely mess with it. You know, every famous rapper should have his unique style or whatever, you know. So he definitely isn't missing that. Check. And he definitely, you know, has rhythm. He can flow. He has a nice flow. So check off that too. So I don't know about y'all, but he gets a 10 out of 10 for me. Because honestly, like, I just told y'all everything that he has. And so I believe that he truly has what it takes to become a lit rapper. So he should definitely make it out of this XXL thing. And as far as his name, I like it. It's different. Aurora Anthony. Like, I mess with it. So go you, Aurora Anthony. Go you. But anyways, that's it for this video, y'all. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for your girl, Mimi Quarantina.